streets through hell with a smile.
You can be the hero, you can get the gold. Break it on, go make this thing, but never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even tried.
Do it for your heart, you ain't do it for your name.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hiya, how are you? They're doing good, they're checking. Hi, I'm Tony Bertram, and I'm going to MC this event, but this is not about me. It's about these lovely ladies who are going to dance this evening. They have been so hard at work all year long, practicing their talent, and today I'm just here to help introduce, put faces with names, right? Welcome to the Fort Zumwalt Prideline Dance Showcase. Before we start our show tonight, we do ask that you please silence all cellular devices. As a courtesy to the performers, please remain seated during those performances. Please rise, and gentlemen, remove your caps. We do have a flag right here, and we are going to enjoy the national anthem as performed by Senior Officer Alexis Roger.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets twinkling, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
thank you so much, ma'am. That was fantastic. Alexis Rogers, ladies and gentlemen. I love that song. It ain't easy to sing. She did a very nice job. All right, this evening we're going to get it started with this year's showcase is called Dancing Tonight. So we're going to go ahead and get it started. Please enjoy the Pride Line dancers as they start the show. Ladies, let's get ready to light up the stage. Here we go. The Varsity Pride Line Dancers, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, we have our very own JV Dance Team, ready to perform their jazz dance to Swan Song. This group is coached by Shauna Enlow and is led by Captain Grace Haar. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the JV Dance Team.
Oh,
furniture on the stage now, too. We have for sale in the lobby, and we'll continue to sell through intermission. Shout-outs. Who here bought a shout-out tonight? All right. Then here's what we got going on. I'm going to try and read these. Sammy, Grace, Macy, Julia, Courtney. With love from Macy's mom. I'm so proud of you girls. Great job. Thank you for the like. This shout out goes to Macy. Go Big Red, we love you. I love this part of the job because I find out everybody's familial nickname, right? I was just Tony Baloney growing up. This shout out goes to Grace from Sammy. I love you with my whole heart. Thanks for being there for me. I look up to you. Julia Byers, Grandma and Grandpa say, wonderful dance season. Shauna Enloe, yours is up next. Your mom says, great job, Coach Enloe. And then to all the dancers, including Coach Enloe, Coach Young says, you have grown so much this year. Keep up the efforts and good luck at tryouts. I got a couple of these, and we're going to read some more when the JV comes back out. This one's for Grace from Abby Booth. You're amazing and kill it out there. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Grace Haar from Allison. You're the best JV captain ever. I love you, girly. To Julia, Sammy wants you to know, hey, I'm so proud of you and everything you've done this season. I love you like a sister. I'm so proud of you. And to Julia Byers again, Emma says, you got this. Love you. We need that kind of encouragement in life. Julia Byers, Abby is your favorite sister. I don't know if you knew that. That's how she signed the thing. You are an amazing sister, and I'm glad you're my sister. That's nice. All right. We have our first senior solo of the evening. Abby Wright will be doing a jazz dance to Waves. Abby completed at Belleville with her solo and placed fifth in the senior category. Abby would like to give a shout out of her own to Danielle Richter for choreographing this routine. Abby brings energy and grounded attitude to everything we do. She has fantastic leaps and her kicks are rocket ready. Enjoy Waves. Abby Wright, Your mom and dad want you to know something, and I'm going to cut to the chase. May you twirl, leap, and kick, and smile as you begin a new dance in life. Love you, proud of you, from mom and dad. Abby, your grandmother, Jenny, is very proud of you. She has fantastic handwriting. Abby Wright, your favorite brother, Alex, says, I hope you enjoy college as much as you love dance. I will miss you. Love, Alex. And then Lily Weiss is a sixth grader, which is a nice segue for what we've got coming up next. Lily Weiss, your mom wants you to know, good luck, bubs. You rock. Say the nicknames. Please welcome to the stage our sixth grade North Middle School dancers. This team is excited to be here tonight and they cannot wait to see them dance. So you're out there in the audience, right? Give me a shout out. Can you hear me? You're not all sixth graders. They are coached by Jessica Hodge and they will be dancing to a toxic slash tough guy mix. Okay team, you ready? Here we go. Coach Young, good luck as you begin a new journey and a new chapter in your lives.